Hi, Trinity Tots. It's me, Pastor Ashley, and we are ready to get into another Bible adventure talking about Jesus. We just learned a lot about Jesus at Christmas time and how he came as a baby. And then we talked about Jesus and how he came into Jerusalem on a donkey and everyone waved the palm branches. And we talked about how Jesus died on the cross. And we talked about how Jesus rose again from the dead on Easter Sunday morning. What a celebration. Easter was so exciting. But I wouldn't want us to miss all of the other important things there is to learn about Jesus and what he had to say and all the things he did. So for the next little while, we're gonna be learning the stories of Jesus from his life here on earth and everything that he did and had to teach us. So today, you're gonna get into your Bible adventure and we're gonna learn a really important story that Jesus told about how we are kind of like houses built on a solid rock or shifting sand. So I hope you guys enjoy your Bible adventure today and I'll see you again soon. Bye everybody.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
I was just waiting on my star friend Shine to get here.
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends. I have a very important question for you. How do you learn to live God's way?
I'm not sure. I know. Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Okay, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
I have some picture passes that will help you. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's someone who helps you learn new things.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job! It's the teacher. Catch the teacher picture pass in your adventure bags.
Here's your next clue. It's a book full of God's truth. When we want to find the answer, it's the first place we look.
Friends, I think I know. What do you think it is? I think you've got it. It's the Bible.
Friends, catch the Bible in your adventure bag. The last picture pass is really strong. Mountains are made of this.
Friends, what do you think it is? Those are good guesses, friends. It's the rock.
Catch it in your adventure bags.
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep, they're all here. Let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly!
Whoa!
Shine, I really hope we can find the answer to the question, how do you learn to live God's way?
The Bible will help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The King and the Kingdom. That story's from the book of Matthew in the Bible.
Let's see what it's all about.
Jesus traveled, teaching about the kingdom of heaven, and crowds followed him. They didn't know yet that Jesus is the king, but he taught them how to live as people of his kingdom. People do good, said Jesus, because of the good in their hearts. People do evil when evil is in their hearts. God wants to make your heart like his heart. Don't worry about things like food and clothes, said Jesus. Put God first in your life. Obey him. Trust him. He will make sure that you have what you need. Jesus taught this prayer. Father God, your name is holy. Reign on earth like you reign in heaven. Meet our needs today. Help us obey you. All power is yours forever. Then Jesus told a story. One man built his house on a rock. A big storm came. Because the house was built on a rock, it did not fall down. Another man built his house on soft and shifting sand. A big storm came. Because the house was built on sand, it fell down with a crash. The things I teach you are like the rock, said Jesus. Put my words into action, and you will be like the man who built his house on a rock.
Shine, I'm confused. Who was the king in that story?
Jesus is the king. He's the king of all kings. And you show Jesus he's your king when you live God's way.
I want to show Jesus he's my king.
Can you answer the question? How can you learn to live God's way?
I'm still not sure.
Maybe Guy the Bible Guy can help you.
I'm going to go ask him right now. See ya, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends.
Come on in.
Hi, Guy.
Hi, Emily. Hi, friends.
I have a question. How can you learn to live God's way?
Jesus is my teacher.
Guy, that's the answer.
Jesus loves to teach you how to live God's way. He taught his disciples all the time.
Well, will Jesus teach me too?
Sure he will. After all, you're a disciple. A disciple is someone who learns about and follows Jesus.
That's me. I am a disciple.
And Jesus is your teacher.
I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is someone who helps you learn new things? Way to go! It's the teacher!
And remember, we have the best teacher of all, Jesus!
Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do! Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what Jesus said in the Bible. John 13:13. You call me teacher and Lord. That is what I am. That's it, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Friends, say the verse with me.
John 13:13.
John 13:13.
You call me teacher and Lord.
You call me teacher and Lord.
That is what I am.
That is what I am.
That's it, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
John 13:13. You call me teacher and Lord.
That is what I am.
Friends, great job!
Jesus is the best teacher ever! Bye, guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Let's go.
Do, 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 do. Let's see. All right, here's one, two. Okay, I gotta be very careful. Three. Ta-da!
Whoa. Oh, hello there, Blinky. What are you doing?
I'm building a super-de-duper tall tower with these blocks. See?
That looks great. But maybe you should build it...
Oh, whoa!
Somewhere else.
Why'd it have to fall? I didn't even touch it.
Well, in the Bible, Jesus teaches us that we should build our house on a rock, not on shifting sand.
Sand does move around a lot. Maybe over there? No, that might be squishy too. Let's see. Oh yeah, over there? No. Okay, I'll try again. And I know exactly where I'm gonna build it this time. Hold still, Mr. Stone.
Huh, I can do that.
Okay. One. There's two. Yes, three. Don't fall, tower. Four. Mr. Stone, it's working. Jesus is right.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Blinky. When we learn from Jesus and live God's way, it's like building our lives on a strong rock.
I want Jesus to be my teacher. Dear God, help me learn everything Jesus wants to teach me, so my life will be strong like a rock instead of like squishy sand. In Jesus' name, amen.
That's a fine tower, Blinky.
Thanks, Mr. Stone. And I'm not even finished yet. Let's see. There's five.
Oh, there's one over there.
Yep. And six. Seven.
Oh, that's my favorite one.
Whoa, here's number eight. Yes. Nine.
You're setting a new record.
Ten. Do it again.
Hey, friends. The teacher picture pass reminds us that Jesus is our teacher. He said so, right in the Bible. John 13:13. You call me teacher and Lord. That is what I am. But how does Jesus teach us? Do you hear that? Mr. Music is playing a song. Come on, let's go!
Oh, hi, Emily. Hi, friends.
Hi, Mr. Music. Do you know the answer to the question, how do you learn to live God's way?
Jesus is my teacher.
Right. Jesus is our teacher. I know that's true because Guy the Bible Guy taught us a verse about that.
Jesus is the best teacher of all.
How does Jesus teach us?
Well, I know one way he teaches us. It's Guy the Bible Guy's favorite book.
Wait, I think I know. Ooh, and I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is a book full of God's truth? When we want to find the answer, it's the first place we look. That's right, friends. It's the Bible.
In the Bible, Jesus taught us all about God's way for us to live.
Do you know a song about that?
I know the perfect one. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, let's start with the part where we sing about the Bible. I'll start.
Look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all.
Sing it with me.
Look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all.
Let's sing the whole song together.
Okay, friends, sing with me.
Here we go.
I wanna learn.
I wanna learn.
I wanna know.
I wanna know.
How I should live.
How I should live.
How I can grow.
How I can grow.
I wanna be.
I wanna be.
More like Jesus. He teaches me God's way.
I learn more every day.
Look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all.
Yeah! Here we go!
He helps me learn.
He helps me learn.
He lets me know.
He lets me know.
How I should live.
How I should live.
How I can grow.
How I can grow.
He's making me.
He's making me.
More like Jesus. And he can teach you too.
All you gotta do is
look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best. Look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all.
That sounds great! You guys are wonderful! Now, stand up on your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Can do it.
hope Shine gets here soon. Friends, help me listen for him. There you are, Shine.
Lee, did you find the answer to the question? How do you learn to live God's way?
I did. Friends, say it with me. Jesus is my teacher.
That's right. Jesus is the best teacher of all. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Friends, let's say it for Shine. John 13, 13. You call me teacher and Lord. That is what I am.
Wow, that's a great verse about Jesus. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The teacher reminds me that I have the greatest teacher of all, Jesus! And the Bible reminds me where I can always find the answer.
That's right. The Bible is full of God's truth.
But what about the rock?
Remember today's Bible story? Jesus teaches us how living God's way is...
Oh, I know, I know. Like building our house on a rock.
Yes, the things Jesus teaches us are strong and good, and they never, ever change. Obey them, and you'll be strong too.
Like a rock.
Let's pray that our friends will obey what Jesus teaches and follow him always.
Okay. Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus to show us how to live your way. Help us to be strong, like a rock. In Jesus' name, amen. Hop in, hippos. It's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends!